Dieppe, a poignant name to Canadian memories. Survivors and relatives visit the military cemetery on the 10th anniversary of the famous raid by Canadian troops and identify the graves of friends and loved ones. Representatives of the Canadian regiments who took part in the raid attend the unveiling of a monument to the fallen by Monsieur Plevin, French Defense Minister. Afterwards, there's a ceremonial march past at the scene of the operation, which was the first important tryout for D-Day.